All right, y'all. I've been wondering this all my life. I've been thinking about this all day. Nobody actually ever gave me an answer to this question. They always look at me like I'm retarded. But why do meteors always fall in craters?